heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Mm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, miss, thank you for your services.
Thank you.
Wow. You're amazing. You know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. Kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.
There's Howard.
Spider-Man.
Yeah, Howard. Stuck in traffic. You and the pigeons okay?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
I'll just meet you there.
Of course. How can I help?
Sometimes I just sit here, take it all in. Fairies coming here. See it?
There it is. You and the birds taking a trip?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
That ride's got style.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Ancient city? You lost me, Howard.
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
I see them. Three smokestacks. But why?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
Howard. I'm here for you.
That's one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
That's her, all right.
Watch.
Huh. That's the flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. Finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
NYC is the best place in the world for pigeons,
Can you
though.
Take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
But they need you, Howard.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
You got it, Howard. Let's fly! Be easy when the birds leave the nest.
Oh. Howard?
Looks like natural causes. Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Sorry. Howard was a friend.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
It does. He's on a new adventure now. And his wife's with him. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
Check you out.
Someone's not gonna survive that fight unless I jump in.
Relax.
has been the longest week ever.
Spider-Man appreciates what you do.
He totally does. He's cool like that.
too, are you?
Carry a snack wherever you go. Wish I had a tail.
I got it. The message was using some kind of qubit-based algorithm, but I built a decoder table, which was actually kind of genius of me because...
Cool. What does the message say?
It's an address. It looks like an old subway terminal. Been out of service since the 80s. You think it's a trap?
Nah. It doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe, then?
I have no idea. And that's what scares me. Seeing this?
Bro, what the hell is happening?
Look at this, a spider hero. We're all saved.
Hi. Who are you?
Me? I'm just a bartender who does favors for people every now and then. And I've learned that rogue spider bots are dangerous and bad for business. Let me take those off your hands. Whoa! Thank you, Spider-Man. We can always count on you to do the right thing.
You're welcome.
And if Miguel comes looking for these, tell him finders keepers.
Wait, who's Miguel?
What the hell was that?
I wish I knew.